Good morning, traders, and welcome to Arbitrage Trades Pick of the Day for April 2nd, 2018. It is Monday, and today's pick is ACXM. ACXM is in the technology sector. It is Axiom Corp. We see that on our daily chart. We've fallen horribly in the last 3 days. And we've reached our third deviation, and we are expecting a bounce to occur here, roughly at the 2261 level, and it should hold that. We're going to go to the 15-minute chart. We see on the 15-minute chart that our RSI line is at the very bottom here. Let's turn off our intermediate and novice band, and we see them at the very bottom, and an uptrend about to begin. We see that our level is right there, and we do have positive pace or momentum on this guy. Pre-market, we're showing that he is up 37 cents. Let's see what we can expect for the very first hour. It should, once again, hold that 2260 mark from this RSI line right here. Let's look at the fundamental side. On the fundamental side, this guy doesn't have a dividend, so I will not be adding him to my IRA. Thursday, he had a ton of volume, much more than his average. So a lot of people noticed that he was falling. Finviz has given him a price target of about $35.50. But in arbitrage, we are giving him a price target of roughly $34.26. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you next time on Arbitrage Trades Next. Pick of the day.